Columbus Blue Jackets in town tonight. The first of five games against Eastern Conference opponents. You might as well kick it off with the hottest team in the NHL.
All five that have come his way.
Jets are in Columbus. Ace right now, they score! Right off the faceoff, Jacob Trouba. 2 minutes and 36 seconds in. It's 1-0 Winnipeg.
Well, this is all a faceoff win. And it's going to be Sean Matthias that gets a piece of this in front. Bobrovsky looking the one way, and it comes the other as the Jets are on the board.
To center ice, Wenberg clears it up high, and it rattles off the end glass. Hutchinson plays it with a backhand, heads up on Saad's stick, in the crease, open, and he scores! Brandon Saad made it happen himself. Did exactly what he was looking for, though, and has his 14th of the year.
This is a turnover, unfortunate for Michael Hutchinson, who comes out to play it and ends up playing it right to Brandon Saad.
5 minutes and 21 seconds after the Jets get the game's opening goal, Columbus has turned this one into a brand new game. On goal for the Jackets on their last chance as Gagner wins it back to Werenski. Wrist shot scores! Deflected at the side of the goal, and Nick Foligno takes 4 seconds to capitalize, and Columbus leads for the first time.
Nick Foligno in front of the net as Gagner is going to take the draw. Right back to Werenski. He just takes to the middle of the ice. Quick little shot. That is a great deflection. What would have been a wide shot ends up going into the net.
Wheeler holding on, feeding down and behind the goal, wanting Perreault. Savard off the wall, kept in by Enstrom, deflected right on by Perreault. Second chance, and Bobrovsky is able to reel it back in and hold on to it.
Matthew Perreault can't believe it. I don't think he realized how much time he had in front off that Enstrom shot from the point.
4 shots on goal, and Little will start it off on the right note here with a faceoff win. Wheeler plays it in front, Little side of the net, they jam away, and Dano can't put it in with Bobrovsky down. Brandon Saad's got one of them. He's got it now to Nunavara. Shot through a maze, didn't get it through. That's Foligno on the doorstep, scores! Nick Foligno was all over the goaltender, Michael Hutchinson.
Led to the goal, but we might get a challenge here from Paul Maurice. Saad just back to the point, get it to the net. Puck's loose, and Foligno does a good job batting that puck away from Trouba. And as he knocks it away, he falls back. Columbus will argue that Enstrom pushed Foligno.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. It's a good goal. Winnipeg loses their timeout.
Jenner Armia, though, remains out there. He's had a long shift right now here in the second period. Good 4-minute pace right now here without a whistle. Shot by Gagner, stop, rebound. Hutchinson's able to hold on to the shot from David Savard. Far side and Wenberg. Jets moving up now. Here's a shorthanded breakaway. Brian Little in alone. Stopped by Bobrovsky. What a chance for Winnipeg to get back to within one, but Little is unable to capitalize.
Bobrovsky gets just enough of that.
Diving Foligno block his lane. Enstrom can't handle it in the corner, takes a check from Hartnell. Wheeler along the goal line, trying to walk out in front. Shot there, stopped by Bobrovsky. Lowry trying to block the lanes, a shot from Jones missed. Werenski handling it, passing it now to Wenberg. Wenberg walking out in front, he scores! Alexander Wenberg, second of the night, 8th of the year, and it's 4-1 Columbus.
Oh, Werenski just going to send it down, and then Wenberg comes out. True with watching the back door, and maybe gives Wenberg a little too much room, and he puts this bar in.
Leaving it back now for Ehlers. He took a slash from Dubinsky. In ahead comes Atkinson with Jenner. Shoots, pad saved by Hutchinson.
Hey.
Off the draw, Werenski bobbled it at the blue line. Jets come ahead with it now. Here's Armia with Matthias going to the net. He deflects it, and Bobrovsky's able to slide over and get a piece of it. For the Blue Jackets with Calvert. Perreault touch pass up ahead, and Wheeler hits the Blue Jacket line. Wheeler down to Stafford, and Foligno scores! Sixth of the season for Brian Little, a power play goal, and the Jets are back to within two.
Speed and some crisp passing off the rush, and the Jets able to capitalize. A little tic-tac-toe is right to Little, who was all alone in front, and the Jets a little bit of life here now. Control in the offensive zone.
And behind his goal, Trouba rips it out to center ice, Laine and Ehlers. Ehlers dangles by Werenski. Ehlers stopped by Bobrovsky. Up to the blue line now, and Wenberg across ice for Saad. Murray, the defenseman, joins the play. Murray spins away from line A in front, shot right on. Stop is made as Hutchinson holds on. And Jenner's all by himself, just moving it in deep as Bufflin goes back for it here. New skaters on the ice for Columbus. 5.5 to play. Scores! Puck deflected in front. Lucas Sedlak from the point is able to put it by Michael Hutchinson for his third of the year. And it's 5-2 Columbus.
Sedlak all alone in front. Columbus regains the 3-goal lead, and we shouldn't be surprised they put another 5 up.
Now it's Drew Stafford to Brian Little, quickly to Wheeler. Giving some room to Bufflin. Back to Wheeler. Wheeler cross ice. One time shot, he scores! Matthew Perreault! Don't go away yet. 93 seconds to play, and they're back to within 2.
I was in and out of the net in a hurry. The one timer is. Perreault takes the feed, cross seam from Wheeler, and he gets all of this one.
We'll get it out, in across the line. They'll shoot it. Bobrovsky makes his final save of the game, and the Columbus Blue Jackets have done it again. Make it 14 consecutive victories, 28 consecutive points, and they mob Sergei Bobrovsky for his NHL leading 23rd victory of the year.
Well deserved. You understand why this team has won 14 in a row. They find different ways. They've got different pieces. And they get the job done here against the Winnipeg Jets. Their power play comes through. Bobrovsky, some key saves.
All smiles on the road. They're able to win their 7th consecutive.